Hi and welcome to the session. I am Deepika here. Let's discuss the question. Differentiate the following function with respect to x. X raised to power x minus 2 raised to power sine x. So let's start the solution. Let y is equal to our given function, that is x raised to power x minus 2 raised to power sine x. Here we can't take direct logarithm on both sides as we don't have any formula for log of m minus n. So we will proceed like this. By putting u is equal to x raised to power x and v is equal to 2 raised to power sine x, we get y is equal to u minus v. Therefore, dy by dx is equal to du by dx minus dv by dx. Now, u is equal to x raised to power x. Taking logarithm on both sides, we get log u is equal to x log x, because log m raised to power n is equal to n log m. Log u is equal to therefore x log x. Now differentiate both sides with respect to x. We have 1 over u into du by dx is equal to x. Here we use the product rule. X into d by dx of log x plus log x into d by dx of x. And this is equal to 1 by u into du by dx is equal to x into 1 by x plus log x. This implies du by dx is equal to u into 1 plus log x. And that is u is equal to x raised to power x. This implies du by dx is equal to x raised to power x into 1 plus log x. Now we want to find dv by dx. And we will substitute in this equation the value of du by dx and dv by dx. Let us give this as number 1. Now we have v is equal to two raised to power sine x. This taking logarithm on both sides, we get log v is equal to sine x log 2. Now differentiate both sides with respect to x. We have 1 over v into dv by dx is equal to, now here use the product rule, sine x into derivative of log 2, that is 0, plus log 2 into derivative of sine x, that is cos x. This implies dv by dx is equal to cos x log 2. cos x log 2. Substitute the value of v here, we get dv by dx is equal to 2 raised to power sin x into cos x log 2. Now we have du by dx is equal to x raised to power x into 1 plus log x, and dv by dx is equal to 2 raised to power sin x into cos x log 2. Substitute the value of du by dx and dv by dx in equation 1 to obtain the value of dy by dx. We have dy by dx is equal to x raised to power x into 1 plus log x minus 2 raised to power sin x into cos x log 2. Hence, we have differentiate our given function, and the answer for the above question is x raised to power x into 1 plus log x minus 2 raised to power sin x into cos x log 2. I hope the question is clear to you. Bye and take care.